crap camera challenge, and we're featuring this tiny baby. What's it called? D3100. You can buy this for, how much did you buy this for? They don't know how much. So you can buy this for, I think, less than 1,000 dirhams. And I'm gonna be using this to get some proper images featuring this plane. I don't know if you can see it. Show them, show them. So the reason we're doing this is because I have a lot of questions from Instagram, from, I don't know, random strangers asking me what camera I use, what lens I use. And I always tell them it's never about the camera, it's how you use it. So I don't normally use this. I don't actually even know how to use this one, but I'm gonna use this one just to show you how we can get good images without having to spend a lot of money on a camera. So for this shoot, I'm gonna be using a different lens. It doesn't usually come with a camera. I tried to hunt down the original lens that came with this, but I couldn't find it anymore, and it's not even mine. So I'm gonna be using my Sigma 24mm 1.4. This is not less than 1,000 dirhams, but this is how it goes. Now let's set up. No shoot is complete without a model, so we have three for you today. Let's show them. Very bad camera, my friend. So what did I think of this camera? I think paired with a good lens, such as the one I'm using, and with some lighting equipment and some know-how on how to use it, we're gonna get some good images. But having said that, this camera has a bit of a usability issue. There are a lot of things that I wanted to do that I didn't know how, because I was more accustomed to using a more advanced camera. So just changing the aperture, changing the ISO, you have to get into the menu, which is buried somewhere in there, and it kind of gets in the way of your shooting. So that's one of the things that you have to consider if you're looking at this camera versus other more advanced DSLRs, because the kind of money that you're paying for an advanced DSLR is gonna kind of pay off in the way you use the camera and how easy it's gonna be for you. Bye!